Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and following this week's episode of NXT, Aleister Black was attacked in the parking lot just behind me. Now, we have obtained footage of the aftermath of this incident and have identified a number of superstars around the scene. So let's take a look back at that footage. As General Manager William Regal headed out to survey the scene, Johnny Gargano just happened to be passing by. He was one of Black's opponents for TakeOver Brooklyn 4. Here we see Undisputed Era's Adam Cole, Roderick Strong, Kyle O'Reilly, and Bobby Fish peel out of the parking lot. Although it's difficult to see at first, we have made out that that is Lars Sullivan right there in the yellow. Tucker Knight and Otis Dozovic are also filming as officials checked on Black. A second angle of the incident kicks off with Kairi Sane and Candice LeRae, and Cassius Ohno joins them. Then we see the trio of Jackson Ryker, Steve Cutler, and Wesley Blake. Kona Reeves shoos away the cameraman. And lastly, after being laid out by the Undisputed Era earlier in the night, we see Ricochet waiting to leave the parking lot. In the third camera angle, NXT Women's Champion Shayna Baszler walks by, while Velveteen Dream can be seen visually upset in the background. The camera then catches Fabian Aichner, Cesar Bononi, and Marcel Bartel. And the most obvious suspect in all of this, NXT champion Tommaso Ciampa, who was slated to defend his title against Black and Gargano on August 18th. And the last person we can identify in the video is EC3. While the attacker and the motive have yet to be identified, there are several superstars in those videos who would have reason to attack Aleister Black. The attack forced General Manager William Regal to change the NXT Championship match at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 4 to a last man standing match between Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano. Stick with us here at WWE Now for more updates on Aleister Black's condition, as well as more updates on NXT TakeOver Brooklyn.